Thomas, eager to Kane. He's in, he shoots, he scores! Wow. Wow, wow, wow.
I knew I really wanted to be a hockey player. I never dreamed it would happen this quick, but I couldn't have worked out better.
And here's Kane, a shot, scores! Just like that, it took 6 seconds for Patrick Kane to open the scoring.
When I signed, I'm an 88 birthday, and they thought it'd be cool if I wore 88, and just kind of fell in love with the number, and it stuck with me. I mean, now that I've worn it for the past couple of years, I don't see myself changing at all.
Ladd with the puck now, into the skates, in the backhand, chance for Kane, and he scores! Top shot, fast Sadler to tie the score at one.
I think I'm just more of a creative player. If there was one word to describe it, I'd say a playmaker, just because, like, getting the puck and making plays, whether it's scoring goals, getting the pucks to the net. I really enjoy having the puck on my stick and making plays and doing things offensively. So, in one word, it would probably be a playmaker.
For Kane, his shot, he scores! Patrick Kane and the Hawks lead it 2-1.
The biggest moment that you realize you're a Blackhawk is when, you know, you go out there, crowd's giving you a big cheer, and you're feeling pretty good about yourself. Being an NHL player, especially, you know, original 16 for the Chicago Blackhawks, doesn't really get much better than that, I don't think.
Kane scores! What a goal! Patrick Kane!
For me personally, I think it's not impressive enough for myself, because I know I can do better. For me, I think I just look forward to those challenges and becoming that player that I know I can be. And, you know, you say I've accomplished a lot at 19 years old and everything, but I only see the future getting brighter for myself, and hopefully help my team down the road.